She just got her gas right now.
No.
She about to go inside and then pay. Oh.
So I don't know what country they in, but the way they do it is they get the gas first, or I guess they call it petrol, and then they go in and pay for it after the fact. Now, that's what I call an American dream, because that's all it could ever be in America, okay? You try that out, you're going to be broke by lunchtime.